first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never learn enough to get a 5. But then I spent so many nights and kept on getting problems wrong. This class was long, so that I came to sing the song.
And now I'm scared on testing day. I just walked in this unit hard and now I want to run away. I should have studied the calc notes, cause now I need the answer key. If I'd known for just 1 second, it'd come back to haunt me.
Go on now, go, walk out the door. The test is done now, you can't fix it anymore. Weren't you the one who taught us all how to derive? So Mrs. Fox, oh please help us get a 5.
I'll find F prime, I will derive. Oh, as long as my notation's right, my grade won't take a dive. I've been looking for a min, but I've got no more points to win. So I'll derive, I will derive, hey, hey.
Took all the strength I had not to pop and drop. Did it one too many times and now I have to stop. And I spent oh so many nights just trying to find DYDX. I used to cry, now I don't even need to try. I do use sub and integrate. When I use ultraviolet voodoo, I know how to use the 8. I used to feel like dropping out, calc had me shaking from my knees. But now I've studied up so much, I won't forget to add plus C.
Ratio test, you are the best. And L'Hopital's rule, so now we are no longer stressed. Weren't you the one who tried to trick me with that sign? You think I'd crumble, but my grade will not decline.
I'll find F prime, I will derive. Oh, as long as my notation's right, my grade won't take a dive. I've been looking for a min, but I've got no more points to win. So I'll derive, I will derive, oh.